The exercise that I'm going to do now, please don't try this at home. Never on ship. Hi everyone, this is Chief Engineer Praneet Mehta on board ship. And guys, all work and no play, they say, make Jack a dull boy. Well, that's what we follow strictly on board ship as well. On board ship does not mean only working all the time. We do take care of our health, very giving all the priorities that we can. Every day evening, after completing our engine room job, this is what our job is. We do come and exercise on board ship for at least 30-45 minutes. Today I am going to give you an insight about that. Let's start. Jai Mata Di. Warm up pack kar chuka hu, so let's start with the first guy. I can't do many, maybe 5 maximum, six, that's it. Now one more. Okay, one more. Okay guys, let me start with something else now. I'm a big fan of Akshay Kumar. At the age of 34, I decided to learn something new. That was handstanding. I have not done it since long time, just because I am on board ship, the rolling mates it becomes difficult at times. But today, since we are at port, I'll definitely give it a try. Let's see if I can do it. Sorry, I could have done more, but thodi abhi shoulders mein jaan nahi bachi hai. Okay, what next? Let me do the kind of shoulder exercise that's a bit difficult, but let's start. I'm going to do shoulder press on my full body weight. Let's see if I can do that. Maybe 5 guys. A bit difficult. One. Normally on board ship I carry my own gym equipment set as well. So usme se ek roller hai that I carry all the time. So I try to go as far as possible, keeping my full body straight. Okay, one more. I'll stay there. Okay, one more. I'll stay there for 5 seconds and then I'll come back. Let me see if I can come back or not. So that's it guys. I have seen Farhan Akhtar do the best possible way. That was standing like this. He used to go. I've tried it many times, but not possible. Sorry guys. जय माता दी। जहाँ भी योगा भी किया जाता है, अभी मैं शीर्ष आसन करने वाला हूँ। जय मान टाइम ले लिया। आई कैन डू मोर गाइस, मेबी 5 मिनट्स 7 मिनट्स, बिकॉज़ आई थिंक सो कि वीडियो बोरिंग बन जाएगा। Okay, so now this is done. I'll try to do 25 push-ups, and these 25 push-ups will consist of different kinds of push-ups. Let's see if I can do 25 of those kinds. So thoda sa difficult wale koshish karunga, so that okay. Okay. Running is very, very important, but needs to be done under proper guidance and a proper way needs to be followed. I remember years back when I was in college and used to run marathon, I used to run for 13 kilometers every day wearing those canvas shoes itself. Proper knowledge nahi thi, proper nutrition nahi tha. Result, I damaged my knees. My knees degenerated badly during those 2 to 3 years where I was a maniac about running. The result is, right now I can't run much. The moment I start doing that, my knees start paining. So what I do is, I do these short bouts. Maybe I run at full speed for 2 minutes or 1 minute, and then I stop and I do it again. I do this one session with you guys. I'll make this video. Let's see how much. Okay, I'm making it 18 now. After 1 minute. When I'm running, I try to breathe through my nose only. That's it. I don't open my mouth unless I did. It's really, really required. Let's do another exercise. The exercise that I'm going to do now, please don't try this at home. Never on ship. Why I'm doing it? Because I love challenges and I'm stupid. Jai Mata Di. Now guys, I'm in my cabin right now. So early morning when I get up, I try to do a bit of yoga. This is my yoga mat, which is kept in my cabin. And yes, I just showed you a lot of videos. I've got a gym medium over here. This is a PT room actually. We have kept the table tennis aside. Table tennis board aside and we do the gym over there. But normally when I go on shift where I do not find a specific gymnasium out there, so what I do is I carry my set of equipment so that I can exercise in my cabin as well. This is a set of equipment that I carry on board. Basically, it has got all those extension bands. I've got my gloves. I've got this various equipment set. So, iske saath main apna different exercises which I plan, I do and try to take care of myself. I still remember till the time of second engineer, I used to be physically much more fit than I am what I am today. And I really need to pick up. Jai Mata Di.